I just want the thing. I just want the thing, and I can be done. Move on. Oh yeah, I still have a lot more stuff to do. What was the thing? Oh fuck, I think I hit my neck too hard. Sorry, neck. No, I have Marie and Tyrant story stuff to do. I gotta go back to, Traria to do some bonus content there. I wanna go back to Goose Game to try out the hard mode. I need to go back to Prinny. I fucking promised that for months. I wanna at least go back to Pizza Tower, so. Not Pizza Tower, fucking Pizza Titan Ultra. I have some unfinished business with that game. So yeah, I still have a lot of stuff I want to do. It's like, dude, that's still not enough? Oh, I mean, yeah, there's still the other... There's still the 3DS games. Why do you think I'm taking a break and just doing LPs right now? Because if I just focus on all the bonus stuff, I wouldn't be able to play any new games. And I still promised the people the LPs that they want so badly. And stuff I promised. But I've been taking my time, because I don't want to rush, like I usually do. So I've been carefully calculating. So today, since I uploaded a bunch of parts and whatever else, since I uploaded today, now I can just record for the next few days, take breaks when I need to, and... Hitting me? Tetris, baby! Oh my god, that was risky as fuck. Ain't no fucking way! Now I knew I got. Well, we got it anyways, thank God. Yay! We can use it now! Yay! mature game, sure, it might take some time. Just let me stack some stuff, will ya? Okay, got some good combos going. Holy shit. I was done anyways. Thank you so much for watching this. Now I gotta make an improved edition.
What cat? No one's sleeping on my bed.
Yeah, my cat's sleeping on my bed. See you guys with Inverted Edition. Thank you guys for watching this extra video for the Xenoblade Chronicles 3 skin. Alright, bye everyone.